A strange knight stumbles out of the darkness. He pays you no heed and walks right past you. The knight is muttering to himself. You strain your ears, but all you can make out is the death god is coming. Which path will you take? When you step onto the walkway, the knight disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious.
Stun!
You must find an escape route. Both sides are possible. You have no hope of defeating the dark. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness. Dream.
Come on.
The divine light fades, and hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the wraith's only weakness, the dream. Divine light shines forth, exposing the wraith's only weakness, the dream. Send the wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath. Obtained the yellow talisman.